kind of extras we got. Stats. Okay, just mine. Oh, it goes back to main menu when you do... Okay, challenges. Okay. Collect 10,000 energy and reward. Oh, cool. These are like achievements. Logbook. Okay. Pretty blank. Online beta. I've never played before. Oh, is the interlacing gonna be a problem? I wonder if I should, Oh, there's no interlacing, hold on. There we go. Wireless connections are not supported for hosting games. Press select to change. Connecting, it says on the top left corner. Oh, you can't see it. Connection with server failed. Okay. Hey, man, let me try this. Oh, gosh. Let me try this full screen button. All right, cool. Well, that was interesting on the multiplayer. I had a feeling it wasn't going to join anyways, right? Oops. I'm gonna try hosting again. The bitrate? Let's change it. Good point. Totally forgot. That's not cool. There. Dynasty Warriors! Hear it. I'm gonna try a host just to see. Let's play. We got arcade or score attack. And we're gonna do arcade. I've never played this game before. Okay, so it's local co-op. Cool. That's like top caster. Aldo, Shelby, Samson. He's got like a rocket launcher. Tay. Oh, it says on the bottom. Duh. Aldo's a machine gun, shotgun, missile launcher, laser. We'll go with the default guy. Anyone else gonna join? Press start to begin. I like the way they did their UI. Do not love the robots. Cool. Oh, A is fire? Oh, it's a dual stick. Huh. The contrast of the game, it's the interactive things are not popping off. Oh my god, this is fun. Oh, what's not to like? I mean, right now it's easy. It's just the contrast. What are these? Do they blow up? That screen shake though. It was like kind of had like a little rubber band feel to it. They flash full white on the explosion. Oh crap. The the contrast between the interactables and the non-interactables is kind of borderline non-existent. And since the floor has hard lines, it's kind of distracting. I don't know. Makes it more of a challenge. I want to see what these do. I mean, I figured that. Go, go! Alright. 18 of 50. What that is that? XP? Are you just gonna sit there? Yeah, you're thinking of a racing game, huh? I think Cybertech was saying that. That's a thing. Bouncing, is that ammunition? Whoa! Looks like I'm stuck. Oh, okay, that's a bridge. Whoa. Those explosions, though. Oops. We got the robots first. Need some hardness. This game is pretty fun. I played, I bought the new Gauntlet that came out last year. It's a dual stick shooter. And I played it a lot. I did multiplayer too. I played it a lot. I probably put like 20 hours into it. I want to say this one's more fun, but I only just started it. I mean, it's more destruction. Because Gauntlet, you know, you're shooting arrows, right? Ah, I didn't even see that guy. Gauntlet's pretty hard. Sure this game is really hard. Those like weird scanning things it's doing. Oh god. Ah, so weak. The screen's really distracting. For me, the background is like really distracting. That's kind of cool. There's so many dead bodies, though. That's kind of fresh. No? That sucks that I died right there. The blue things keep thinking are going to hurt you. Okay. Go, go, go. You play a lot of Binding of Isaac? Cool. Level down. What the hell is level down here? Uh-oh, I feel trapped. Their AI is very predictable. They just come straight towards you, I guess. Having these bridges really breaks up the options. They got, oops, really big, what is it when they're scanning like that? I don't know when the blue bots are making those orange X's. I've I barely walked into him like the next, so maybe it's a weapon. Level down. I need that repeater mode. Come on. Oh, got zapped. I'm almost dead if I don't do something. I got hit from guys coming out of the bottom like 3 times already. Keep thinking they're gonna come out a different door. The music's getting faster. They just always do the X's before they shoot. Does it? It doesn't actually. Is it a weapon? It's just kind of, it's very visual. It's like, oh, look at me, I'm gonna shoot. Like, kind of crazy. I mean, most people I find actually like dual stick shooters. It's very rare you meet someone that doesn't like them. Heavy machine gun! I got zapped. You know what I mean? Like, they're so mindless. And you have options, like you can move and shoot. You can shoot backwards, you know, it's really refreshing. Any angle. So it's, I think, why people like them. Can't really get mad at the game so much. Oh, I'm doing terrible. It's a little hard. Golly. Yeah, I don't. Oops. The dead body thing is moving. And the way they put the bridges, like the holes in the floor, is pretty good. Ah! That guy. A little too hard to see everybody, I feel like, for like a first level. I don't know. Obviously, you can get there. I wonder how long you can go for. Shoot strongly in the direction. Ah, missed it. Those yellow guys are faster. Oh my god. Ah. You can shoot over the bridge. Oh, God. I wasn't feeling the music so much in the menu, but while playing, it works a lot better. Hardest one. Cool. Should we try another gun? I think we should, just so we have a full range. I want to try the laser. New challenges unlocked. fire 1,000 shots?
Whoopee.
What was the new challenge? Obtain 50 times combo, reward logbook entry missile. Okay. Score attack? One player courses, best score. Okay. Let's try a different gun. Laser. Good luck, do your best. Oh no. This is a guy you want on the team. He can just mow down. Yeah, we'll have to try every weapon just to get it. Because I know it'll be referenced. I'm now already seeing the similarities between this and their new game design. As they continue to focus on their strengths. Kind of neat. I mean, it's slow. I shot him, he didn't die. When he was in the X. When he was Xing out, he didn't. I wonder if they're invisible. I'm not gonna get far with this gun. This is like a support weapon for sure. Oh wow, you go a different way? Go now? Cool. Hey, you don't have to finish it. That's interesting. Ah! Laser beam leveled down. Mech. I wonder if when they're Xing out, like they explode larger when you kill them? Something. Is it just saying I'm about to shoot? Whoa. What? That laser sound, is that driving anyone nuts? Look at that thing, that drone is cool. I want that in the game. Let me get this secret thing here. Whoa! Ah! See, it feels like the explosions aren't doing that full screen white anymore. I don't know what the deal was. Maybe it's just the crates or... This thing is weird. Ah! Walk right into it. Whoa! What carnage? Where's my goat? Look at that timer on the top right. Oh, it's cut off in the chat. It's like 3 minutes and counting or something. Whoa, carnage! Oh my god! Those little blue things, come on. Oh, I didn't want to die. That was cheesy. It says go, let's do it. We got time to move the chat. Oh, he's up now. They're not Xing. Golly. That didn't blow him up. God. That laser noise. It's not... If you don't focus on it, you're alright. But the minute you listen to it, it's the most... Oh gosh, I got hit again. Thank you.
Get out free! Ah! All the carnage!
Thank you. Oh, it's a running timer, not counting down. Okay, I'm slow at everything. 4 minutes and a half, so it's to see how long you can last. Or, I wonder why you would want to jump to a newer level then, if they just probably get harder. A new style. Stay in the corner. Oh my god. So what is the blue at the top? Pretty cool. New challenges unlocked. What? Doesn't tell you what the challenges are. You have to like go dig them up. Destroy 1,000 robots. Shoot 5,000 bullets. I like this red thing. Murder backwards. He wants to fight too, but he has no weapons, so originally the power was with him all along. Cool, that guy looks neat in the game. We're gonna, do one more arcade. Let's check out the shotgun. Shelby. Tip, 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 tip. Oh no. Oh gosh, I'm screwed. This gun. It's slow and super short range. Oh my gosh. I can't imagine being able to use this on some of those levels. I was testing other buttons to see if there's anything else you can do. Oh, what's that? Can do something. Did you see me flash blue? Is it because of... Oh, there is something else you can do. It was like... Sorry, I was distracted. I'm really... My blue meter, I think, used it. There's like a shield or something, or a bomb. Ah. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna have 50 of them a second. Those little blue things, whatever there are, pills. I'm gonna try it. Oh, I thought I had 50 right there, and I'm trying to get 50 blue, fill up that blue meter with these little blue things, and then see what the right shoulder button does. It's either a bomb or a shield. I was right there, and then I got excited. About to have 50. Keep your cool. Oh, no. Oh, so now it goes to 100? I seem to have some kind of... There is, like, a reload meter on the ground of the character. I think we're basically doing this game, but in 3D. Oh, there it is. I don't know what it did. Let's try it again. It's the triggers. Man, this level is like way longer with the shotgun. Energy is a valuable resource. Okay, that's what the blue things are. It's energy or yum. Scatterstorm. So far, so good. Just, I'm worried if they come at me in different simultaneous directions. That's my worry. Whoa. Okay, I'm almost at 100 energium. Weird how it goes down. I'm not totally getting how it keeps going down by itself. Oh. Level down. Ah! My guy's stuck. He's actually stuck in the corner. He really was stuck. Maybe that guy was on me, and he wouldn't move. Alright. So, let's try it. What does that do? I don't know. I think it just let you walk through him like a shield. Like a stealth mode. Yeah, I think it just lets you walk through him. Ah. A little more to the game design to kind of get a full handle on. And I'm sure there's more types of enemies that can come out later. This game's fun. This is their first game too. Like, they didn't have a lot of XP. I think something like that. I'm not sure. Man, it would be great if I could get the whole team together, like four people, like laser, shotgun, rocket launcher, missile launcher. That would be a really... I wonder if it's the same number of enemies or more, like if they scale it. We'll never know. Oh, I can go? That's weird, you can go early. I wonder why you'd want to do that. Neat, it's just I wonder why.
No, no, no!
I don't really want to use those bombs early in the level, but at the same time, I'm kind of grateful when I have space to run. Oh no, here we go. Having an island in the middle is great for the shotgun guy. Yeah, I totally shot that dude. Come on. Come on. Look at these idiots. One job. Oh, and they got me anyways. Ah!
Gutter Storm.
Come on. Well, the shotgun so far is actually turning out to be a lot better. It works when you have like the holes in the floor. Really good. I think I'm done here. You guys ever play Smash TV? It is a coin op. Every level was the same though, I think, like as far as it was in one arena. I should have used that stealth feature there. I didn't get that far. What do you guys think? Pretty cool game. None unlocked. I am gonna try the rocket launcher to just see the weapon. And missile launcher.
Press start.
Room zero. Why does this seem like a lot of fun? Pretty good explosion effect. Interesting sound. I like the explosion. This is gonna be fun. This weapon. I wonder if you can hurt yourself. Probably not. Compact missile. Whoa. Dang. Shooting some guided missiles would be cool. Duh. It's cool. Like, this is a game, simple, and they tuned it, you know? They, like, tuned it. That's what it takes to make a game fun. Level 2. Yes! Level 2! Okay, so we really want to focus on getting these blue things. Now I'm back to level 1 for some reason. I'm not understanding. I guess every time you use some of the energy. Well, I don't want to, like, not fire. I guess basically not miss anything.
Whoa!
Look at all these little ants. Yeah, so if you miss, you basically want to kill as many as you with one shot. Works better. This gun is fun. Give me these. Oh my god. Man, I cleaned that level up. Success. Do or do not. There's no try. Oh my gosh! Yeah, this level's really making me get wrecked. It was like I'm shooting. Those blue things expire or not. Oh, they do expire. That sucks. I wasted so many blue things. That sucks. There was tons of them. Wrecked. That level. Stealth mode. I'm really trying to grab the blue energy ammo to level up. I want to see what level 3 is like. Ah, crap. Ah. Getting all fancy. It's not working for me. There are some guys. Okay, can't shoot over that gap. Gimme. Wrecked. Room 4. Yeah, I guess it just means they're gonna do an attack. Open the energy. Also, blue is just more energy. Let's try that. Whoa! Oh my gosh, walk right into that. Thank you. better with this weapon.
Who would have guessed that the rocket launcher is the most powerful?
Moving a... Yes, okay. So we do want to blast those, maybe. Go! Coming out from the middle. That makes it kind of easy. Oh no, a tank! Finally a new guy! Tank! Yes, bring it! I got the rocket launcher, bro! Oh, he shoots. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna get wrecked. And get to him. I need a strategy here. Oh, you can shoot his rocket. Oh, I got hit. He's not dying. Dang, I had him so many times. Is he not destructible, or... What's his HP? I only have one heart. He's blocking the door. Oh, golly. Oh my god, I can't live. I shot it like 10 times. No joke. I mean, that's fine. I didn't see a hit meter or whatever. Yeah. Oh my god. Stealth. Oh no. Back missile. Not sure what the big difference is. Faster. Fire faster reload time. Yeah, I want out of this room.
Room 7.
Oh, look, those guys are stuck over there. That AI, though. Finally, one got out. Damn it, I missed that guy like 5 times.
They're gonna get away from here. They're gonna come out of here.
Leave them stuck over there. Oh, I got. Did I get hit? Ah! Oh, so the drones, when they explode, they turn into the little dots? Oh man, I'm getting wrecked. not doing that good now. I need a heart. Bad. Man, Alex, come on. Come on. Oh no. I lost my mojo. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh! We're out of here.
Room 8.
Two on that one side. Yeah. This might be my death sentence in here. Let's see.
Whoa.
It's just hard to play it smart. There's not a lot of hearts either. Yeah. They're trying to kill you by room 10. Oh no! Blue ones explode into the energy room. The blue drones. Wrecked. High score, 484,000. I don't want to continue. I want to see if it unlocked anything. New challenges unlocked. No logbook entries? Because I'm kind of curious what that blue thing is. Let's just see real quick. Nothing new. I wanted to read about the tank and the blue Aww. Robots don't have genders. That's what I always say. Now that I've got your attention, Irona is still probably a girl. The missile lives fast and loose. He was named after his mother, who liked small dogs and was a missile. One of his arms is a powerful rocket launcher. The other is designed to present rude gestures. Pretty cool. I actually am interested to see what those are because of the funny jokes. But, that's my let's play of Circuit Breakers.